Have you ever wondered how you can use NFC tags from a web application? Or do you have a use case where you would want to link with NFC tags from your web app? My name is Bruno Fierens, and today I have the pleasure to take you to the TMS Labs, where I will show you how you can work with NFC tags from a TMS Web Core application. NFC tags, these are the kinds of tokens from which you can read a unique ID, and some of these tags even support writing to it, albeit the storage is of course limited. At this moment, to do this out of a web application, this is at this moment only running from an Android device with the Android Chrome browser that is default on these mobile devices. And you will typically be able, from a smartphone for example, to read and write NFC tags that are within a distance of approximately 10 centimeters from your device. How does it work? Well, we have introduced a component, the T-Web NFC component. And this component allows you to write information to the NFC tag, but also read it. Writing, you do that with the write string command. To read, you start the scanning of NFC tokens with the scan command. And each time a successful NFC token ID was read, it will trigger the on-reading event of that component. And of course, very important, for security reasons, it is required that your web application runs from a secure context. That means that it runs from an HTTPS domain. What can you use these NFC tokens for? All kinds of use cases. It could hold information that shows or links your device to specific pages in museums or art galleries with more information about the object that you are nearby. It can be used for inventory management, where you attach NFC tokens, which are generally cheap, to all kinds of packages, devices, etc., to track these. Can be used as badges, can hold, for example, some money to spend on concerts or conferences. It can be used for site access control, and who knows what more use cases you have for these NFC tokens. Let's have a quick look at how this works and how you can work with it yourself from home. So here we are in the Delphi 12 IDE, where I have two projects, an NFC writer demo and an NFC reader demo. First of all, the writer demo. And what we do is simply write a name, a text, and a phone number, also written as text, into the NFC token. With the write tag button, I can trigger that. To explain, first of all, we checked if the browser supports NFC with the method isNFCSupported that we have in our new NFC supporting library. And when this is successful, the T-Web NFC, which is a non-visual component, is created. When this component is created and available, we can execute writing this string information. We create a JSON object and we persist it, save it as a JSON string in the NFC token. Note here that writing and reading from NFC is an asynchronous process, therefore we use this t-await construct to ensure that the asynchronous wait operation can happen before we either send the message that it was not successful or if everything is successful. If we look at the reading application, here we see the following. So in a similar way, we detect if the NFC is supported in the browser, and then we create an instance of the NFC component, and we attach an event handler to the onReading event. This event is triggered each time an NFC token has been successfully read. and the reading operation is started with the NFC scan method. Let's have a look on the Android smartphone device how this will work in reality. So this is our Android device and two NFC tokens, one with no information, one with information on it. This is the NFC token with a name and a phone number on it. The other one is empty. And let's now switch to the Web Core application that writes tags. You can see that I'm going to write Bruno with a number into the NFC tag. Let's switch back to the reading application and now hold the token to read both NFC tags. And you can see the value that I just programmed is being read back in the read application. You can play with this yourself if you have an Android smartphone device by navigating to these two URLs, tmssoftware.com/tunnel/nfc/read for reading NFC token information, and to the write example to write custom data into this NFC token. Have fun, and this will be coming in a future update of TMS Web Core.